2013 has been one hell of a year. Musically, a lot of new artists emerged, and some veterans in the game even popped back up on the scene with some classics. I took a little time to myself to reflect on some of my favorite songs that hit the airwaves this year, and let's not waste any time and jump right into it. It's time to take a look at my top 20 songs of 2013. I'm gonna have to kick things off with the homie Breezy. To me, Chris Brown's Fine China is timeless music. I'm sure 10 years from now, I'll pop this thing in and still love it. It's alright, I'm not dangerous. I'm also gonna have to go with Blur Lines. Robin Thicke featuring Pharrell and the homie T.I. This was hands down one of the hottest songs this year. This song really took Robin Thicke's career to a whole nother level, and I know y'all seen the big bro T.I. cut a rug in a video. And even though this song is still fresh, newcomer Lorde slid her way into my faves this year with her very first hot single, Royals. Let me live that fantasy. You throw two vets in the game in the studio and out comes the smash. And as long as I got my suit and tie, I'ma leave it out on the floor tonight. You gotta give it to the big homies JT and Jay-Z. Suit and tie had everybody in their mama grooving. Literally. And Drizzy had everybody talking about how they started from the bottom, now we're here. And then he hopped on Migos' Versace and made that thing a hit. Versace. We can't forget about our very own icon, Bad Gal Riri. I lived for her single Stay featuring Miki Eco. I want you to stay. And speaking of bad girls, Tierra Thomas showed us that side of her with her racy lyrics for her hit song Bad featuring Wale. I never did, but it's true, know how to fuck up being bad girl. One time for DJ Khaled, the king of classics is always on point when it's time to make another one. No New Friends featuring Drake, Wayne, and Ross was my jam. It had everybody claiming their day ones and feeling like anybody new to the circle was a little suspect. No new friends. My girl Ciara had everybody having a body party. She sounded great on the record and did the damn thing with her fiance Future in a video. Boy, you should know that your love is always on my mind. Even though she was this year's most hated on, Miley let everybody know what time it was when she dropped Wrecking Ball. She won the world over with this one. I came in like a wrecking ball. Jay-Z got with Rick Ross and made a record that had me feeling a little gangster, and it went a little something like. Shout out to my girl Kelly Rowland. She brought the ladies a smash this year and let the fellas in on a little secret. Lil Wayne plus Drake plus Future equals epic. Me and my girls really rocked to this one. Long as my bitches love me, my bitches love me, my bitches love me. Yeah. And shout out to J. Cole's Crooked Smile for helping to lure one of the hottest girl groups of all time to be a part of this one. Show the kids it's real. We ain't picture perfect, but we worth the picture still. This year, French Montana made it clear what he wasn't worried about.
I ain't worried about nothing. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing.
One thing's for sure, you can always count on Ace Hood to bring you a hit. And Bugatti was just that.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
And so was Young Jeezy's R.I.P.
R.I.P. Yeah, R.I.P. R.I.P. with just R.I.P.
And Daft Punk featuring Pharrell had the fellas feeling lucky.
She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky.
Last but not least, Tamar Braxton killed the game with her first single, Love and War. Congrats to Tamar on her Grammy nomination. Only in the world, as long as we make up after every fight, when it's over. Did your favorites make the cut? Drop a comment below and let me know what your top songs of 2013 are. And while you're at it, hit that subscribe button and follow me at MISS Mikey. Thank you guys for checking out my top 20 of 2013.